See everything outside our dimension as eternity. Now to us, it's a sphere. But to them, it's a circle.